after extensive research and comparing numerous solar battery products. I'm excited to introduce you to my picks for the top three solar batteries in 2025. To jump right to the conclusion, my top three choices for 2025 are PointGuard Energy, FranklinWH A-Power 2, and Canadian Solar's EP Cube. Home energy storage systems have matured significantly over the past decade and generally fall into two categories: integrated solutions and hands-on systems. Integrated solutions mean manufacturers combine several functionalities, like the inverter, battery storage, and EV chargers, into a single, easy-to-manage product controlled by just one app. In this video, I'll focus exclusively on these integrated home battery systems. First up, and leading the pack, is PointGuard Energy, also branded as Sigenergy outside North America. This product has become incredibly popular in the past year, and for good reason. It's a 5-in-1 home energy storage system, offering comprehensive functionalities, easy installation, and great scalability. Users can flexibly expand capacity from as low as 5 kilowatt hours up to an impressive 37 kilowatt hours, using 5 kilowatt hour or 8 kilowatt hour battery modules. You can start small and seamlessly scale up as your energy needs grow. This system supports both AC and DC coupling, with a DC side capable of handling up to 22 kilowatts of solar input. It functions well, either as a standalone string inverter or integrated with your existing solar installation, with an impressive rated output of 11.4 kilowatts and support for 190 amps, locked rotor amps. It easily handles high power loads, such as large air conditioners, making it perfect for whole home backup. The installation is very easy. The battery modules use self-aligning connectors that eliminate internal wiring. Simply stack the modules, and electrical and data connections are automatically established. Two people can comfortably handle installation without any specialized tools. Unlike systems like Tesla Powerwall 3, which use series-connected battery cells, PointGuard employs a DC-DC converter in each battery module, connecting all modules in parallel. This unique design ensures that if one cell or battery module fails, the remaining modules continue operating independently. This also ensures future compatibility with more advanced battery technologies, such as sodium-ion or solid-state batteries. Each battery pack includes a robust 6-layer safety mechanism, notably featuring built-in thermally triggered gas fire extinguishers. PointGuard uses LFP cells manufactured by CATL, the world's leading battery producer. In fact, the most critical factor in battery safety is the cell manufacturer, a detail that is often overlooked. The PointGuard Load Hub Gateway provides comprehensive whole home and critical load backup with seamless transition times under 20 milliseconds. It also includes smart load management capabilities and an 80 amp generator port featuring two wire start-stop controls. With a NEMA 4X rating, the PointGuard system surpasses many competitors in weather protection, offering full resilience from minus 30 to 55 degrees Celsius. Additionally, PointGuard offers an external winter coat solution capable of withstanding temperatures down to minus 40 degrees Celsius, a unique feature currently unmatched in the market. PointGuard has also thoughtfully included a special black start feature, allowing DC-coupled solar to start the system even if battery levels are extremely low. This prevents situations where a completely drained battery. Another standout feature is PointGuard's bi-directional fast EV charger, or V2X module, something I covered in detail in a previous video. Of course, there's still room for improvement. I'd love to see them introduce a meter collar that can bypass the 120% solar capacity restriction. One more point worth mentioning is that PointGuard Energy's parent company, Sigenergy, is a relatively new, but with their product capturing a global market share of 24.3% in 2024, I'm confident in their long-term viability. My second recommendation is Canadian Solar's EP Cube, which shares many similarities with PointGuard. The EP Cube also uses a modular design, with each system rated at 7.6 kilowatts. Its battery capacity ranges from 6.6 to 19.9 kilowatt hours. Using lightweight, easy-to-install 3.3 kilowatt-hour modules that can even be handled by a single person. It supports both AC and DC coupling and features a high protection rating of NEMA 4X, suitable for temperatures from minus 20 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius. The EP Cube also employs LFP cell chemistry, which offers high safety and long cycle life. The smart gateway of the EP Cube is akin to PointGuard's load hub, integrating power distribution, backup switching, intelligent control, and offering a generator interface. Overall, the EP Cube closely matches PointGuard in design and functionality, though slightly behind in parameters. However, Canadian Solar's long-standing reputation in the solar industry adds credibility and reliability. Third on my list is the FranklinWH A-Power 2. Similar to Tesla's Powerwall 3, it offers a clean, simple design, with a rated output of 10 kilowatts and a fixed battery capacity of 15 kilowatt hours. The system supports a high 185 ampere LRA, making it suitable for starting large 5-ton air conditioners. However, the Franklin system only supports AC coupling, requiring an additional solar inverter, slightly reducing efficiency due to extra power conversion. FranklinWH uses LFP chemistry and, in its latest version, has removed internal fans to reduce potential faults and noise. The A-Power 2 also includes a thoughtful black start design, reserving some battery capacity to prevent scenarios needing technician assistance to jump start. The A-Gate 1.3 gateway is robust, offering microgrid controls, smart load management, and backup power switching. A key highlight is the excellent 15-year warranty, superior to most competitors. FranklinWH is also a newer company, but is rapidly gaining popularity. Although this video is titled Top 3, I would be remiss not to mention a strong fourth contender, the Tesla Powerwall 3. The Powerwall 3 stands out with its sleek, minimalist design and solid performance. One of its standout features is the innovative backup switch that can be installed directly at the utility meter. It also integrates seamlessly with Tesla's broader product ecosystem and has excellent software and app. However, putting aside any political or brand-related sentiments, the Powerwall 3 has a few important limitations. It lacks a generator interface, does not offer intelligent load control, and provides no flexibility in selecting battery capacity. Additionally, it isn't compatible with certain third-party devices, such as some rapid shutdown systems. Other noticeable products include Anker Solix X1, Enphase IQ, and SolarEdge Energy Bank, but found them less competitive overall. While price wasn't considered in this comparison due to complexity, I focused solely on product performance. Lastly, there are more economical options for setting up a home energy storage system. For example, you can use 48-volt server rack type of batteries, like those from EG4, Home Grid, or Pites, paired with standalone inverters, such as those from Growatt or Sol-Ark. I'll dedicate a separate episode to cover this topic in detail. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.